Please find the link to wash your hands in the description below.